Well, we're the final preparation before we get to ignite Aries demonstration motor number 2, mm-hmm. which is a large 5-segment solid rocket motor, which we have been preparing for this test for well over a year. One of the interesting objectives of this test is we want to demonstrate how this motor performs at cold temperatures. So we're here in the middle of the summer in Utah, where it's 100 degrees outside, and Shyla Quinn, one of our young mechanical engineers, has had an assignment for the last year to figure out a way to chill this motor down to 40 degrees. So when we static test it, we will be actually demonstrating our rocket as if it were launching in the wintertime in Florida.
Basically, we've been asked to cool down the PMBT, which is the propellant mean bulk temperature, about 40 degrees lower than what it would normally be. We have two 200-ton chillers. It can go all the way down to negative 10 degrees. We're putting in anywhere from 15 degrees air into the building, and we were actually able to, as of a week ago, get down to 37 degrees on our PMBT. So we actually made our goal ahead of schedule.
So on test morning, the motor will be about 40 degrees or below.
Yeah.
We'll be able to meet our test objectives, and we'll be able to release 22 million horsepower at 40 degrees in the middle of the summer in Utah.
It's amazing. It's like as soon as you walk in the door, you kind of get hit with this wave of cold, and it almost instantly takes your breath away, but you quickly get acclimated to it. But you know, you do get shocked when you're out in this bright sun, it's shining down on you, 100 degrees, you walk in, you're like, whoa.
Ooh, that was cold.
That was a little cold. You know, our poor operators having to work in there. We're all in cold weather gear, and like Kevin was saying, we're 90 degrees, 100 degrees outside, and you walk in and everybody's in their hats and their cold weather gear working away. I did have a couple operators tell me that, you know, they kind of hated me a little bit for making it cold. Yeah, they gave me the nickname of being the ice queen, obviously, because we're getting it so cold, you know, and I told them, well, I'd rather be a cool lady than, you know, a hot one, so yeah, nice and cool.
So on test morning, the motor will be about 40 degrees or below.
Yeah.
We'll be able to meet our test objectives, and we'll be able to release 22 million horsepower at 40 degrees in the middle of the summer in Utah.
Yes.